Now, calm down. Violence isn't the answer. It's the question, and the answer is yes.
Now fight.